ಮಾಲಾ ಸುಧಾಕುಂಭ ವಿದ್ಯಾವಿರಾಜತ್ ಕರವಾರಿ ಜಾತಂ ಅಪಾರ ಕಾರುಣ್ಯ ಸುಧಾಂಬುರಾಶಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಾರದಾಂಬಾಂ ಪ್ರಣತೋಸ್ಮಿ ನಿತ್ಯಂ. ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹಿಲ್ ಟೌನ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಚಿಕ್ಕಮಗಳೂರು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಇಸ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ತುಂಗಾ ರಿವರ್. ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಮಿಡ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಸಹ್ಯಾದ್ರಿ ಹಿಲ್ಸ್, ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಇಸ್ ರಿನೌಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಶಾರದಾ ಪೀಠಂ, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮಠ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಆದಿಶಂಕರ. ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅ ರಿಚ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈಥಾಲಜಿ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇಟ್, ಅಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸೇಜ್ ಋಷ್ಯಶೃಂಗ. ಶೃಂಗೇರಿ ಶಾರದಾ ಪೀಠಂ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಮಠಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ವರ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಆದಿಶಂಕರ ಇನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ರಿನೌಂಡ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥಿಯಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್ ಹೂ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಮಠಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ 8th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ AD. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ ಆದಿಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ 12 years ಆಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೀಜಿಯನ್ and decided to establish the first matha here when he saw something unusual. According to the various ancient stories, one day while he was walking on the banks of the Tunga river, he saw a cobra protecting a pregnant frog from the scorching sun rays by spreading its hood. The incident left a deep impact on him because despite being the frog's natural enemy, cobra protected her. This made him believe that this place is truly special and unique, and hence decided to build the Sharada Peetam near the banks of Tunga river. Adishankaracharya upheld the Advaita Vedanta. Advaita school of philosophy believes that Brahman is the one and only reality and everything else is an illusion. Atman, the individual self, has no separate existence of its own. A jiva is a deluded soul full of egoism, desires and other impurities, and thereby experiences duality and separation. Because of it, each being is bound to the cycle of births and deaths and the laws of karma as long and remains so until liberation is achieved. The Sringeri Sharada Peetam includes two major temples, Sharadamba Temple and Vidyashankara Temple. The goddess of knowledge and arts in Hindu tradition, Saraswati, is the presiding deity of the Sringeri Sharada Peetam. Adishankaracharya fashioned a sandalwood idol of the goddess, which was later replaced by the one made of gold during the reign of the Vijayanagara Empire. Inside the temple, along with the shrine of goddess Saraswati, there are two other shrines dedicated to Lord Ganesha and Bhuvaneshwari. Each year, Navratri festival of Sringeri is celebrated in the Sharadamba temple, and also the annual chariot festival is celebrated in February or March. This peetam has a huge library of ancient manuscripts related to Advaita philosophy. Vidyashankara temple is known for its unique architecture, which is in line with astronomical concepts. There are 12 pillars inside the temple corresponding to the zodiac signs. They are constructed in such a way that the sun's rays fall on each pillar in the exact order of the 12 months of the Hindu calendar. The main deity is the Shivalinga. The other temples in the premises are the shrine for Torana Ganapati, Sri Rama temple, which houses the idols of Rama, Sita and Lakshmana, the Balasubramanya temple, the temple for goddess Vagishwari, the temple for Janardana, a form of Vishnu, and the shrines for Hanuman and Garuda. The bridge from Vidyashankara temple called Vidyatirtha Setu connects the two banks of Tunga river. The ashram of the Acharya is situated amidst a lot of greenery. This is called Narasimhavana. The Acharya meets the devotees and offers them blessings here. Sri Chandramouleshwara crystal linga is the principal idol of worship here. Sri Adishankara had given it to his disciple. It is believed that this linga was received by Adishankara from Lord Shiva himself. Currently, the 36th and the 37th descendants of Adishankara are the Acharyas spreading the message of Advaita, Aham Brahmasmi.